Florence was built on the site of an Etruscan settlement, and the later ancient Roman colony of Florentia that was founded in 59 BC. This Tuscan city became a symbol of the Renaissance. During the early Medici period between the 15th and the 16th centuries, reaching extraordinary levels of economic and cultural development. 700 years of cultural and artistic blooming are tangible today in the 14th century Cathedral of Santa Maria del Fiore, the Church of Santa Croce, the Palazzo Vecchio, the Uffizi Gallery, and the Palazzo Pitti. The city's history is further evident in the artistic works of great masters, such as Giotto, Brunelleschi, Botticelli, and Michelangelo. It is within the context of Florence that the concept of the Renaissance came to be.